Bill Thomas Cat here, Susie Q here, and I understand that you're an environmentalist as well as the lady we have the special report on. Is that true?
Yes, I am. I'm proud to be.
Well, tell me a little bit about that.
Debbie Barnes is great. We honored her. She came into the store. We gave her a plaque because she saved a 200-year-old tree from being cut down.
That's cool. Now, how about yourself? Have you ever done anything quite as elaborate as Debbie did there?
Not that elaborate, but there's still time.
Well, cool. Nonetheless, here is a special report from the Hempster Stitch in University Mall.
What prompted you to go stand in front of such a machine with so much might that you felt safe enough to stand in front of a machine like that?
God.
God
gave me he gave me the ability to do what I felt needed to be done at that moment. I had no fear.
At any time, did you think that the men might do you any physical harm at all?
There were three large men. I think they knew the minute I walked up on the property that they had broken the law. So they really just wanted me to go away. I never felt like I was in any kind of harm or danger. The minute that I walked up there and I asked if they had a permit, they all looked at each other. So they knew that I knew the county ordinance. They knew that.
So, are you a native of Pensacola?
I was born in Houston. I lived there 29 years. I've been here almost 21 now. So I come from a concrete jungle, and I know the implications that no trees, what it can cause a city to look like and smell like, and the heat and all of that. No birds,
well,
no beauty.
On behalf of myself, the city of Pensacola, Hempster Stitch, and every God-fearing person out there, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
You are very welcome.
And please, please do it again.
Oh, I will. If I have to, I'll stand here.
Hempster.
That'll work.
We're going to give you this shopping bag with our buttons.
Okay.
Every time you come in the store for the rest of the year, that's 2008, you get 2% discount. And it also gives you a wonderful way to take this in. You don't have to take plastic bags.
Yeah, that's good.
We're giving you a certificate that's printed on hemp paper. No trees
like
died
that.
To make
yes,
any of this
I
paper.
Like
a bumper sticker. And we have an award for you. If you will hold this.
Okay, I will hold this. This is pretty cool ring and pay the store. I don't have to carry it. I do paper most of the time. I tell them I want paper, not plastic.
It's a plaque just to, as a citizen from citizen, thank you very much. It was a true warrior belief that you stood in front of a bulldozer, not let them take a tree down. It's just phenomenal.
Just the right thing to do.
And we'd like you to have one of our Hempster Stitch shirts, but we need to fit you for that.
Okay.
So, would everybody here please, thank you so much. Maybe your courage will give everybody around enough courage to look and stand up and say, okay, she's right. Let's start doing right now.
That's what I hope comes from you. Everybody will listen to the voice inside. And just want to stand up for something that means something.
Well, I can guarantee you, all these people are going to stand up with you.
Hold up your mic.
Oh.
All right, thank you.
Okay, everybody got the plaque. That's awesome. That means a lot to me.
I'll put all this over here for you. And we'll go get you fitted with a shirt.
Okay. Probably a small.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna turn you over to
one of the girls.
Susie right
That'll
here.
Work.
Because she is so much better at helping women with clothes
than I am. I can't imagine why.
You're a plant warrior and you're an inspiration to us all.